Y'all know what time it is. This the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now here we go. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this or you can get with that. You better get with this, cause this is where it's at. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? See, I be skipping and jumping, leaving the competition. I make them disappear like your favorite magician. And I ride it till the wheel fall off. I bounce back to back till they necks get soft. Most of the time you see me, I'm being simple.
And introducing the challenger, representing the Alpha Academy, from Superior, Wisconsin, weighing in at 330 pounds, Otis! Introducing the challenger from Kobe, Japan, weighing in at 156 pounds, Akira Tozawa! And introducing the champion, representing Lucha House Party from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 168 pounds. He is the 24/7 champion, Kalisto! is your winner and the new 24/7 champion, R-Truth. The following contest is an eight-woman battle royal, making her way to the ring, representing Absolution, from Yorktown Heights, New York, Mandy Rose. And from Osaka, Japan, Asuka! And from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, and from Scottsdale, Arizona, Nick Ibell. Oh, get him! And from Paris Island, South Carolina, Lacey Evans. Presenting the Iconics, from Sydney, Australia, Peyton Royce. And from Norwich, England, Paige. And their opponent, from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke. Thank you. The following contest is an 8-man battle royal, making his way to the ring, representing the Hurt Business, from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley. And from Benue State, Nigeria, weighing in at 241 pounds, Apollo Crews! From Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 213 pounds, Murphy! Representing Dirty Dogs from Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler. From Hubbard, Oregon, weighing in at 320 pounds, Tucker!
Ladies and gentlemen, Elias.
Hello, I am Elias. And as the man who holds the power of the wind in his fist, I've got one question for everybody here tonight. Who wants to walk with Elias? Now, I have been all across the world. I've been to Paris, I've been to Italy, all across Europe, South America, South Africa, you name it. Elias has been there and it has brought me here tonight. And it seems everywhere I go, no matter what I do, a universal truth follows me. And I am certain that everyone here knows it. It is that WWE stands for... I said WWE stands for... Well, I gotta tell you, I certainly came prepared with a song tonight, but before I get started, I need you all to do a few things for me. I need you to silence your cell phones. Hold your...
And representing the New Day from Ghana, West Africa, weighing in at 212 pounds, Kofi Kingston! And their opponent from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 193 pounds, Drew Gulak. Your winner, the almighty Bobby Lashley!